Australia whistled, and the other male dolphins they don't have strong bonds with.
University of Bristol marine biologist Emma Shreskin is the lead author of the study.